Hello, welcome back to Explore Beyond Your Door. I'm Kaden, and I am out here exploring in Maryland today. And as I was walking along the trail, I found this really cool pond. Ponds are a great ecosystem full of all kinds of different animals. And I think I'm just gonna hang out here and explore for the day and see what I can find. Come on. One thing I've been noticing this pond is a lot of frogs jumping in as I walk by. Now, frogs are hard to see. They blend in really well. They have really great camouflage. This one I caught an eye of. Luckily, it hasn't moved. See how well it blends in? That's some great camouflage. Fits in perfectly with its habitat. Helps it hide from predators that might want to eat the frog, and it helps it catch its own food as well, so you can sneak up on it. Very cute frog.
Okay, let's see what else we can find.
So one thing I really like about exploring is looking around and finding things you missed before or that you never expect to find. I have walked past the same spot at least 4 times, and this is the first time I saw a really, really cool mushroom. Check it out.
This is a morel mushroom. It's growing right at the edge of the pond. Morel mushrooms grow in forests, and they're delicious to eat, so a lot of people go foraging for them. I think they're really pretty because they have a great spongy texture to them. Beautiful.
Okay, let's keep exploring.
So I've just been hanging out, looking at one spot really closely and being really quiet to see what I could find. And I noticed this really tiny frog just hanging out on a log. It is about the size of a quarter, a little bit smaller, and it's brown with a green stripe on its back. It's really cute. It's being very still. Rolled this log a tiny bit, and I thought I saw an earthworm, but I actually found a worm snake. Worm snakes are tiny snakes. They're about the size of an earthworm, and they actually eat earthworms. They spend a lot of time underground, definitely under logs and leaves, since that's where earthworms like to live. And they'll eat other things, like slugs as well. They have kind of a brown-gray body, but a really pink underside, which you can see. He's pretty cute. Are you smelling? See that tongue sticking out? Their tongue is forked, and that's how they smell. So they stick it out, and they get the scent particles on their tongue. And then when they put it back in their mouth, they have an organ called the Jacobson's organ. They touch those little prongs to the Jacobson's organ, and it says what I'm smelling like. I'm not an earthworm. All right, we'll let you go. Bye, little worm snake.
We found some really awesome wildlife today, including frogs, a morel mushroom, and a cute little worm snake.
The pond is so beautiful. I just love looking around, seeing the reflections, listening to the birds, the trees blowing in the wind. It's so relaxing.
thanks for coming exploring with me. It was really fun. We found some really cool things, but now it's your turn. Get outside and see what you can find. You just never know, and that is half the fun. So, keep exploring. Until next time.